Maui, three people were taken to the hospital after the vehicle they were in went over a cliff this afternoon. Rescuers say when crews got there, they found a small pickup truck about 30 feet down a near vertical embankment in Haliimaile. A man with a back injury and a girl who was not hurt were already out of the vehicle. A woman still inside the truck had to be pulled out. Officials are investigating what led to the crash.